Again, you know, Nishama Sensei, using a phrase that people already heard, is humble and tough, so everybody did that. Okay? Again, it's an actor, all right? But nor should it be out here. So everybody just go to Kudach and put your thumbs on the backs of the dancers so you can feel where that is, okay? And we're gonna roll them all the way out. Yeah, and then roll them all the way under where they're going up. Okay? So now roll them out. So as it goes, it has this motion, correct? Where it's gonna go here and then up. As soon as you start to feel it up, that's when we're gonna let the hip rest. So under, and then that's different for everybody. So you have to find that for your body. So again, that's the way it should feel when we're moving. Should, and then, no, here, because again, to relax from that, we have to do what? We have to break. Or here, we have to come up. Okay? So it's not truly continuous. We have, again, like Scott said, we're saying, we're just making shape and shape and shape. We don't have that continuous line. We don't have a six, you know, when I punch, okay? If I had this arm, I would know turns, I feel it moving, I can do something, okay? But we want to try to create that feeling we have like when we're doing grappling, okay? As we move in different scenarios. Understand? Okay? So work on a little bit of sensitivity and distance with our partner. Ross is gonna touch his fingertips to my shoulders. Okay? So keep this off. You can keep his fingertips on the ground. Okay? So now Ross moves around. Moves away. I thought he was all gonna recover. I don't just moves away and just no. Or he moves towards me. And then there. Okay? So again, we make those mistakes, whether it be a spin technique or some keyhole we're uncomfortable with, or in an interaction where we're unsure what the person is going to do with view, commentary, or application. But again, it's how we recover and what we, you know, resort back to. Okay? Do we resort back to this, or do we try to soften up and get this back online and check the feeling, feeling the whole time. That's okay. So here, and here, and online. It's what it said, as if I was prepping, right? Squeeze, and here, same hip. Strike, okay? See somebody like Steve Sensei, or do something really fast, you're like, ooh, the arms. Wow, we all try to mimic that, but there's really no power behind it. It's all just the arms. So for me, in my process of trying to figure it out, I have to assign where's the power source to every technique I'm doing. Okay, so again, I kind of think about it like music. One. Two. One, two. We have a thing called eighth notes. Those fall in between the beat. One and two. That's what I'm hitting, okay? Not just swinging my arm out there, okay? So when I'm here, as soon as I start to press on that back foot, that's my power source for that technique. Understand? Okay. Just like when you squeeze, you don't go here and then squeeze your arm. No, as soon as you're drawing it up, same feeling here. As soon as I'm pressing, it's going, okay? So you can really punch like maybe four different timings from here to what would be our regular Uzi. Okay? You can hit, you know, kind of say, okay, I'm gonna hit right at the beginning, I'm gonna hit dead in the middle, and I'm gonna hit right before what would be a classical timing for Uzi. Alright? That's really hard to do. Okay? But we have to start with where's our power coming from. So right now we're gonna think of the more basic one, which is in between. Okay? So again, if we're going forward, what has to happen first? Drive off that rear leg. Okay, there is a squeeze, but you don't just squeeze. There's a drive there, it's like you're walking. Okay, so as I do that, I'm gonna let that arm go. Think about the knee and the elbow, more that timing together. Okay. So we have to kind of get a feeling. I see if I kind of, here, no, just, oh, relaxing. Okay, again, this is where you wanna kind of get out of a Jiu Kumite mindset of here, because we always wanna be moving through, moving forward. Okay. You don't want to give them the space, the chance, which we'll get to in a second. All right. So it starts with this whole feeling of my hips going, his hands up. I'm hitting all the way through that, not kind of stop here. Okay.